Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Great Lakes TS37 flow-through wrapper and shrink tunnel. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase 240 volts. Today we'll be shrink wrapping this carton of salt.